Well, no points after their first game of the season, so they want to avoid another loss here. To start off with two consecutive defeats would be very worrying.
Yeah, they put a little bit of pressure on themselves, haven't they, with the manner of that defeat, and they were very sluggish in the opening game. That's got to change here.
A lot of talk about this match, great build-up. Let's hope we get a great game. It's now just starting. The line-up for the home side. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Here's Walker. And he's moved in trying. It was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and, you know, you can't do that. It's a debut for the new forward today.
Yeah, and with that comes a little bit of pressure because everyone's expecting you to score the goals. The fans are, I think.
Struck the post here. Fowler with the shot. Hit the frame of the goal after the save. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Counts. He's got his shot off now, and that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
And talk about placing it, he knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Feet of Robbie Fowler. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. It could be a chance, and he scores.
And the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Valdes. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Well, he's lost the ball. Could be dangerous. Oh, it's the post! Pushed onto the frame of the goal. Of possession here. Goalkeeper hangs on. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away.
Too often, but as a striker, I know it's a wonderful feeling when you're so confident in front of goal. I'm not sure he hit that exactly as he would have wanted, but he doesn't care. It's ended up in the net.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Lost the ball here. Well, that is beautifully done. Well,
talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man. He showed it all there.
Well, that should be a penalty. It is! If this goes in from the penalty spot, it could be curtains for them in this game.
Oh, what a bad day at the office for those defenders, and yet another rash challenge.
Goalkeeper. One back very quickly. Shots on here. Great save. By a diving goalkeeper. Now it's a corner.
Well, he's hit it hard and he's hit it first time, but perhaps the keeper could have got more on that.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Well, the home team has been outplayed and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Shot on! Very good stop here. Corner kick coming up. Looking there, it's a corner coming up yet again.
The composure to place it to the left.
Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team. That's a Valdez. Aite. Back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And a real sense of surprise here. Well, logic tells you if you can score that many goals in one half, maybe the opposition can score the same in the second half. I doubt it, but we perhaps live in hope from their point of view. Second half underway. That's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it was a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Fine cross. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Not often, Alan, do you see one man have one half like he's had.
Well, as long as he's been in this game, Martin, he wouldn't have experienced many better 45 minutes than that. He couldn't miss out there.
That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. He's looking for the cross. The ball's taken from him, they've lost it now. He tried his luck, but his luck was out. We want to see that goal again, don't we?
Well, he's got a fair bit to do from that distance, but he's placed it really well to the keeper's right.
Now foul. Able to make a good interception. Shots on here. What a fine save. That that's very comfortable for the keeper here.
Robbie Fowler.
This could be a chance.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
Javi Lopez.
Goes for goal! And it's off the post.